In this week's Bleach, Ishida assures that everything is just fine.
I'm kidding. We are all gonna die. I'm just... sorry.
Bleach, Chapter 620, Where Do You Stand? Picks up with the Soul Palace being stripped right down the middle as Ichigo's group does nothing but enjoy the scenery.
This is a cool place.
Mumbles flies off as Ishida takes his stance between his ex-friends and Bok.
You're not going anywhere.
All of them get a chance to say Ishida's name, but then he threatens to kill them if they move.
Anybody move, I'll blow your fucking head off.
Ichigo defies his order and Ishida shoots, but his measly arrow is easily deflected.
That was just as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
Ichigo wants to know if Ishida has any idea that the reason they're there is to stop Bok from destroying all the other worlds. But Ishida is well aware of Bok's intentions.
I'm asking you as a man to stop this immediately!
Ichigo screams at Ishida, wondering why he's opposing them if he knows what's happening. Ishida gives him a very simple answer.
Because I hate you.
At that moment, the elite Stern Ritters finally show up and have the crew totally surrounded.
We are going to die!
Thor claims he thought they'd be sending an army to stop Bok, but this is much better.
Hammer time!
Ishida launches a barrage of arrows to knock Ichigo and the others off the palace, and he says he'll just need to drop them.
Get off my plane!
Quickscope then decides he needs to intervene and shoot Ichigo.
What do I do with the gun?
Oh, point that end at the bad guys and just shoot.
He tells Ishida that he knows he was thinking there was no way they'd make it back from the fall, but by killing them, it confirms they won't have to worry at all.
I know, cause I don't know that! That's what I'm saying!
Thor lets out a manly laugh and commends the newcomer for putting Bok before his friends.
Am I a hero? I really can't say, but yes.
The right arm then tries to grab hold of Bok, but he scoffs at the idea of it trying to bring him down.
I'm going to murder you 1,000 times.
He acknowledges that the god could see into the future, but not the difference in their strength. He then starts to absorb Mimi Hagisama.
I have the power!
We see back in the Seireitei everyone reacting as everything begins to shake once again.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me!
Bok then says he's decided he'll be taking everything that belonged to the Soul King.
What does that mean? Better say something or they'll think you're stupid. Takes one to know one. Swish!
He tells the elites that they'll be putting the Seireitei aside. For now, he's going to absorb the Soul King, so he wants nothing to get in his way.
What the fuck is this?
I did not like this chapter as a whole. Started with just more reactions to Ishida fighting for the bad guys and Ichigo yelling at him instead of fighting him. And even when the elite Stern Ritters show up, they don't do anything except for X, who shoots Ichigo after Ishida already knocked him down from the palace. But did he get Orihime, Chad, and Ganju too? Cause from what I saw, it only seemed like Ichigo went flying off and was shot. Also, Hoshwalth is surprisingly missing from all this. I wonder if he's plotting against Bok or waiting for Ishida to show his true side. Cause right now, I think Ishida may be feeling a little cocky.
Narcissistic personality disorder. Okay, now this one I could have.
Things didn't seem to get really good until Bok absorbed the right hand. Doing that must have helped him decide he wants to absorb the Soul King as well, which I guess would make him the new one. Also, I'm not really sure what he was doing with his finger at the end of the chapter. Is it just the Mimi Hagisama power and he's gonna reconnect with Ukitake? Or is it another part of Bok's power that's going to bring even worse damage to the other worlds? All I know is if Bok becomes the new Soul King, it could make things a hell of a lot worse.
So do yourselves a favor and just give up!
So I give this chapter a 5 out of 10. Ishida and the Stern Ritters think they've taken care of Ichigo and the rest. The right hand has been beaten and absorbed, and Bok plans to do the same for the Soul King. For my question of the week, would Bok becoming the new Soul King be for the best? Or will it doom us all? Favorite comments always featured in the next review. Here are last week's winners. Alright, that does it for me. If you get a chance, please check out the tag video I put up last week. It was my first time doing a tag, and it's a good look at all the other anime characters I enjoy. Follow me on Twitter, Hummingbird and DeviantArt, and remember to like and subscribe for more reviews. I'll be back next week with Bok's ultimate plan. Peace.